Welcome to you all from us Watlington Players. And we're here today to perform for you some of the songs from our next show. And also to let you know about this forthcoming production of Oh, It's Oh, What a Lonely War. Of course, it's 100 years since the start of World War I, and ours is just one small contribution to the many events that will help us remember this and appreciate what our forebears gave for us during this terrible time. Now, Oh, It's a Lovely War is our title song. It's also the title of the film. Remember that, Oh, It's a Lovely War. But Oh, What a Lovely War is the title of the play. And the play was, we wouldn't say written by one individual, but it was a collaboration. And the production company got the cast together and sent off the members of the cast to do their different roles and to go and research their part of the play, actually write the play from their side. So it's a collaboration of a number of different people putting their efforts together. Now, the play is meant to be an entertainment, but it's also a sombre reflection on the events that took place during that time. It's a satirical comment on the political, social, and imperialist attitudes and tensions that were around at that time, and the play goes behind the scenes to parody these and to study them in some depth. Now,
they put her Thank you. Off the decks of town, where we go lovely.